should have had Snapchat on, man. I'd have caught that.